Hi, Michael Keel here. Today I'm at Mineral Resources Park. I'm with one of our best players on the weekend, Clayton Giblett. Clayton, thanks for your time today.
Cheers, Michael.
Mate, on the weekend you played a fantastic game. You had a role to do. Tell us about that role.
So I had to play on Tim Lee, so he's been kicking a few goals lately, so no, it was a good challenge.
No, you did extremely well. Restricted him to one goal, and I think that's one of the contributing factors to the boys having a win on the weekend.
Yeah, maybe one of them. There's a few boys that played some good games, which is always good.
Tell us about some of the better players that stood out for you.
Yeah, so I reckon Singer's had a good game again, as he always does. Cody Leggett had a real good game, played on Jai Bolt, did a real good job. He should probably stay there. Magic kicked four goals, so that was good. And CJ worked his heart out, as always.
Yeah, no, it was a great effort by all of those guys. Now, Clayton, tell us a little bit about yourself, where you come from with your junior football and how you ended up at Perth Footy Club.
So I played all my juniors at Demill Football Club, which is in Manjee. And then when I was 17, went up and played for East Perth Colts, because that's our zone area. And then did 2 years there, and then had a year in the league in the Rezzies. And then had a year off because it just wasn't for me there. And then, came over here.
Yeah, and with coming over here, what was the catalyst to coming to Perth Footy Club?
Probably opportunity. Mossy was coming over to coach, which was probably one of the big things that got me over here. But yeah, probably those two.
Yeah, brilliant. Now, the defence are playing extremely good football. Tell us a bit about the back line and how it's going this year.
We're gelling real well. So I think we've had one change after the first five games, which is, it's obviously hard to crack into. But no, we're gelling real well.
Yeah, and mate, I hear that you're a very good talker in the background.
No, I try to be. I think Duke pushes me to talk a bit more than I do. But it's going all right.
No, brilliant. Now, tell us, you've got a bye coming up, and then we play West Perth. And hopefully that'll be our sixth straight victory.
Yeah.
What do you hopefully. Do to prepare with the bye around the corner?
So we'll have a light night tonight. Then we'll have a reasonable session on Wednesday. Thursday will be our main session. It'll be probably harder than normal. Going to the weekend, have that off. And then just a normal week going into West Perth.
Yeah, beautiful. Well, Clayton, look, it's fantastic to get an insight. You're playing some exceptional football. I wish you all the best for the rest of the season.
Cheers.
I appreciate
Thank
your
you very
time
much.
Today. Now, our property of the week is 242 Acton Avenue in Kewdale. This is a three-bedroom, two-bathroom, two-living area, brand new home. It's got double lock-up garage. Just near the Belmont Forum. It's priced from $479,000 to $499,000. If you'd like to view the property, please call me on 0412 255 838. Thank you. I hope you've enjoyed this interview, and bye for now.